Often when doing quantum information, ket notation can fail you. This happens a lot when you have a densely packed vector full of a bunch of different coefficients, and there's no obvious structure. Now, hopefully, when that happens to you, you're only going to be dealing with a few qubits. Otherwise, you're going to be writing out coefficients for a very long time. Here we can see a not too bad example with two qubits, where we're going to prove that for any maximally entangled state of the form psi star psi plus psi perp star psi perp, it's always equal to the Bell state that's fully correlated that we know and love, 1 over root 2, 0, 0, plus 1, 1. And this is regardless of what psi is. So if we take an arbitrary wave vector psi, which is two complex coefficients alpha and beta, we can define psi star, which is just the complex conjugate of that state, which is also a valid state. Psi perp, which is some state which is orthogonal to psi, which I encourage you to check for yourself by taking the inner product. And psi perp star, which is the complex conjugate of the orthogonal state. And if we write out all of our tensor products using the formula that we learned earlier, we obtain a pair of densely packed vectors full of these coefficients, which would be very awkward in ket notation, but we have here alpha star beta, beta star alpha, and beta star beta, and we're going to add to that beta star beta minus beta alpha star minus alpha star, beta star and alpha star. Now, beta star beta plus alpha star is just the magnitude of alpha squared plus the magnitude of beta squared, which is 1. And we see the same thing in the top term here, alpha star alpha plus beta star, that's 1. And then these inner terms cancel because you have an alpha star beta minus beta alpha star, this has just been flipped here, and a beta star alpha minus alpha beta star. If I flip these two, it becomes obvious that they're equal and opposite, so they cancel. This implies, for example, that if Alice and Bob share a Bell state, and Alice measures out in the 0-1 basis, she can get a state, 0 or 1, and she can tell that Bob has the same state. Now if she measures instead in the basis psi star perp, she can tell that Bob has the state psi or psi perp, depending on her measurement result.